So the interview was brought back, which, here's my thoughts on it. Good. I didn't really like that Sony gave in to all the hackers in North Korea, because really, they shouldn't dictate what we should watch or not. But yeah, even though I'm not really into it, I'm not interested in it, I'm happy it was brought back. So that's all I have to say. Bye-bye.